2019 Chevrolet Silverado 4500 HD undercarriage taxi evaluated from $48,465. Every one of the 4500 HD, 5500 HD, and 6500 HD models have the 6.6-liter Duramax diesel. Chevrolet has reported authority evaluating for the body taxi variants of the new 2019 Chevy Silverado 4500 HD, 5500 HD, and 6500 HD business trucks. Costs for the trucks begin at $48,495, including toll charge, however barring expenses, title and merchant expenses. Chevy hasn't begun building trucks yet, as the medium obligation Silverado is slated for creation in late 2018. The suspension taxi trucks are conveyed with simply straight edge rails behind the taxi for fitting custom stockpiling arrangement. The organization has touted the edge rails' absence of sections or bolts that make it less demanding for custom suppliers to introduce anything the client wants. Concerning discretionary hardware, there's a twin tank setup for up to 65 gallons of fuel, production line air suspension, and a network setup which incorporates OnStar and 4G LTE Wi-Fi among others. To make overhauling less demanding, the clamshell hood opens wide. The models offered are 4500 HD, 5500 HD, and 6500 HD, with the greatest 6500 HD alternative evaluated at £22,900 GBWR and beginning from $54,575. The 5500 HD can be had for $51,100. The most costly variation is the 6500 HD 4WD at $61,245. Notwithstanding cost and weight rating, each medium obligation Silverado accompanies the Duramax 6.6-liter diesel that makes 350 pull and 700 pounds to foot of torque.